Krishnamurti, in dialogue with Dr. Alan W. Anderson.
Mr. Krishnamurti, we had begun to talk together before, last time, just at the point where the question of fear arose. Perhaps could explore that together a little.
I wonder how we can approach this problem. Everyone is frightened of something. There are so many multiple forms of fears.
Can you describe its form?
No.
Was it carbon-based? Did it communicate with you?
It reacted to me.
You really have no idea what it was.
You have to tell me where he was, what he was doing.
Everyone is frightened of something. There are so many multiple forms of fears.